We're in the Mizpah Hotel.
This is the bank vault that we're in, our safe deposit. You can see the structure of the steel on the door. From places that were, if you go out in the desert and you find the dump stations, like the trash, you can find this kind of stuff in the trash. So I always say the treasure's in the trash. It's like all this stuff. You go out and find their old campsites and you can find this kind of stuff, the buttons. Treasures in the trash. Little bottles. What do you think? Walk around, check this place out. Locked. Guess in a restaurant or bar.
Words. Interesting layout. The interesting thing about this place is you can hear everything in every room. Like you can hear the people in their room. You can hear everything in the hotel room. Like you can hear everybody in their rooms. So, is this place haunted? No, it's not. It's old, and it's actually, what do you call it? It's not leveled, so you're kind of like your equilibrium is off when you walk around in here because the floors aren't leveled. They're all cockeyed, bent, twisted, turned and sloped in multiple directions, so you kind of feel that when you're walking, so it kind of throws you off. So that's the like all the storage pumps, power to everything. Very warm down here because of the heaters and the power of everything. And same thing, the floors are all uneven, so it's gonna be going to throw you off when you walk around, and then you have exposed power lines. Old elevator. Thank you. see. This is an elevator. Here's the pulley. This is an elevator. Same thing. Floor is level. If you had a magnet in your hand and you walked over here with it, you would feel the pull from the power of this place. So it gives you off a weird vibe. All right, I better go because I don't think I have the rights to be down here. Yeah, and steps are all warped. So there's a lot of factors. Now we gotta find a way out of here. As soon as you come out of the door, the floor is uneven all the way down. So you're like walking downhill. The gym. Oh yeah, as soon as you come out of this room, it slopes down. Yeah, this place is not haunted at all. Steps are uneven. How you doing?
Good.
Yeah, don't buy that this place is haunted, because it's definitely not haunted. I'll see you in a sec.